My brother and me, we have always been making music together. Over the time, we experienced and lived different areas in music that with this project we bring our two worlds together by interpreting music that we both love and that unites us.
It is a truly extraordinary feeling to play with organ. You're dealing with a body of sound that you would otherwise find in a full orchestra. All these timbres that Daniel is able to magically get out of this instrument are the major components in our arrangements of the music of Claude Debussy and Maurice Ravel. These colorful sounds create mental images and allow the musical pieces to unfold their storytelling character.
What would be a better fit to that than music that actually has been composed supporting a storyline? The masterpieces of film music do possess tremendous musical imaginative power. I do believe the most captivating aspect of Stefan's saxophone playing is his nuanced tone, which gives his concept of phrasing great emotional depth, and therefore he can reach this almost vocal character.
We do want to take the music we interpret to its very core. Music then becomes alive, and that's when a piece really hits you. We do that by sounding out this unique combination of organ and saxophone.